Welcome to a show.
Hello and welcome to the circus.
Welcome to the circus, Socket.
Yeah, this is our December 2019 Essential Rewards order. So we're going
to... Circus.
It's gonna go to the circus here in just a minute. But so if you want to see all the great free stuff that we got for December of 2019, stick around and welcome to the circus.
Welcome to circus.
So, for December of 2019, there's actually a 400 PV promo tier. So what does that mean? So in addition to giving you free points, so if you've been ordering for 3 months or less on Essential Rewards, you'll get 10% back on whatever size order you spend. So if you spent $100, you would get 10 points. Then if you've been doing Essential Rewards for 4 months through 24 months, you'll get 20% back in points. And from 25 months and on, you get 25% back in points. Hey, hold still, please. So in addition to that, Young Living also gives you free products to try every month. And it depends on how much you spend for what promo tier you qualify for. So this month, for December of 2019, the 100 PV promo tier will get you 10 ER points. Then as you go on, 190 PV, 250 PV, 300 PV, you get other free oils and items. So depending on how much you spend and what tier you qualify for, so pay attention to your PV. If you spent 190 PV, you'll get 3 free items. If you spend 250, you'll get 4. If you spend 300, you'll get 5 free items. And then this month, there's a 400 PV promo tier. And with that one, you get a large bottle of sacred frankincense, which is like unheard of. So for me, I've been doing Essential Rewards for more than 2 years. So I got 25% back in points. Plus, because I spent $400 on my ER order, I got sacred frankincense for free, a 15 milliliter bottle. So that's like a $90 oil, I believe. So I got that money pretty much back for free. So that's a cool thing as well. Okay, do you want to help me show them some stuff? You do? Okay. I think you should. So first, what's in this box? What's in this box? Oh my goodness, what is that? Yeah, tell me what it is.
It's the thieves, it's the laundry soap.
Yeah? And why is it so great?
Because it helps your laundry get cleaner.
That's right. It helps your laundry get clean. But what does it not have in it?
Chemicals.
We don't want yucky chemicals. And the reason we don't want yucky chemicals on our laundry soap is because...
Can I show them?
Because we are going to wear our clothes all day, and your skin is your biggest organ, and so you'll be absorbing all those chemicals all through the day, just like they have medication patches for like quitting smoking and stuff like that. You can show them something in just a minute. But you can actually absorb the chemicals in your laundry detergent through your clothes, same way like you can a medication. So that's why we love Thieves Laundry Soap. Okay, Grace, tell them about this. What is that?
It's
Is it deodorant?
No, it's
Toothpaste.
Toothpaste!
I don't know why we had a hard time with that word. That's the Kid Sense toothpaste. We're gonna do that towards the end because that's one of the free things we got. What's this?
Thieves cough drops?
Yes. So
Thieves
cough drops. So here in Texas, we've had a little bit of the upper respiratory funk going around. So I got me some Thieves cough drops, and they are over-the-counter approved to help treat a cough. So there you go. Oil-infused cough drops to help with your cough. What's this? You can have one when we're done with the video. You sure can. She's had a little bit of that junk. So anywho, what is this?
It's... makeup.
Makeup. That's mommy's foundation powder.
Yeah.
So it's warm number.
I mean, yes, ma'am.
I wear warm number 2 foundation, and I was getting low, so this is my foundation powder. What is this? That is sandalwood moisturizing cream. Yes. So sandalwood moisturizing cream is great, especially right now in the winter when we're starting to get drier skin. This is so rich and so nourishing. Thank you, Grace, for showing them the laundry soap again. What is that?
This is
Agilies. And, all right, Grace, that's enough. They've seen those. Agilies and, Abby, what else is this one?
BLM.
Agilies and BLM. And who takes those?
Daddy.
And why does Daddy take those? To help his?
Body.
His body. His joints. So, yes, that helps his joints to function better. Now, this one is called?
Super B.
Super B. And what is Super B?
This is Super BB.
Super BB. And Super B, an upline of mine said Super B helps mama to not act like a Super B. And it's true. I'm not explaining that to you. But it helps with energy. It helps with your mood. It has all of the B vitamins in it. Don't shake it. That's loud. But yes, so it is a vitamin
and
B complex.
Shampoo.
Wait, we're not there yet. And here's another Super B. I got 2. You can only order 2 in a month. Oh. And I have felt so good taking Super B, 2 capsules a day, that I got 2 bottles. Thanks for showing them, Grace. All right, no more shaking. What's that, Abby?
This is CinnaFresh deodorant.
Yes, and that is so mommy does not have stinky armpits.
Wait, what?
One thing I like to do with my CinnaFresh deodorant. Hold on, Abby. One thing I like to do with my CinnaFresh deodorant is I take a little bit of the Thieves Aromabrite toothpaste and I put that on my armpits first, and then I put the CinnaFresh deodorant on over it, and it keeps me drier longer, but completely naturally. So, there's a tip.
And it says infused with clove
is it
and
hot?
Cinnamon essential oils.
Clove and cinnamon.
Is it hot,
so I'm
Mama?
Spicy. There we go.
Is
Thank
it
you,
hot,
Abby.
Mama?
It would be hot, so don't eat my deodorant, okay?
Ew.
Okay, what's that?
Shampoo.
What's that?
Shampoo.
What's that?
Shampoo.
We have so much shampoo. And why did I order it this way? Because we use shampoo for our body wash, and all 4 of us use it. And so I like to have plenty on hand because sometimes... Grace, put that down. Come here. Sometimes items do go out of stock. So if there's something that is a staple in your household, like shampoo, then I don't want to run out of that. And so I stock up. So that's one thing. If there is a 400 PV tier promo like there is this month, I'll add a few extra shampoos on my order because I know I'm going to use them. And that way I get that extra free promo, you know, and
I have it. Shampoo.
Okay. So this one, I know, this one is, what is it?
Seedlings Diaper Rash Cream.
So this one I got for my skin. I get really dry skin around the winter time. And so this is something that actually helps my skin, and it helps it to stay a little bit more nourished. So that is actually for me, not for the diaper wearing one. Okay, so we're not to those yet. So what is this one?
I can tell.
It is Thieves.
Alright,
hold on.
I can tell.
Drop it.
Thieves automatic dishwasher powder.
Okay, now one tip I'm gonna give you, and I've done this in a previous video. There's a scooper that comes in this pouch, and it says use 1 to 2 scoops of this powder. I don't do that. I use about a third, less than half, of the scoop. And I put that in my little dishwashing tray, and then I add a little bit of vinegar in there and let it bubble, and I close the dishwashing tray, and then I run the load, and my dishes are sparkling clean, and I used way less. So that's a little tip for you. Okay, now we're gonna get to our freebies. Now, I don't remember what came free with what amount, so like 190, 250, 300, but I did qualify for all of them, so I'm just going to show you what they are, and at the end of the video, I will show you how you qualify so that you can qualify too, because you don't want to miss out on these. Okay, so what do you think this one is? This one is...
Is it dress?
It is dress.
What is it?
What
is
it? It is... It's an ornament. It's an ornament.
But what's? Why is there a big hole in the back?
I think that's so you can put essential oil stuff in there. So you could could put some lava beads in there. Well,
lava
not
beads?
I guess if you wanted to put the whole bottle in there, you could. Good idea, Grace. Now we have our oils on the tree. Okay, we won't keep filling that up though. So we'll go hang that on our tree in a little bit. But isn't that pretty? And it's got the Young Living logo.
It's shaped just like the Young Living bottom.
It's like a drop of oil, so you can see. It's hanging from a little drip, like that.
It looks like water.
It looks like a water droplet. That's true. Okay, so here's another freebie. What did we get?
We got Christmas spirit.
And myrrh.
Myrrh.
So myrrh is one that is great if you're trying to keep your skin extra clean. One thing that I'd tell...
No, ma'am.
One thing I tell new mamas is to put a little bit of myrrh on baby's umbilical cord to keep it clean after birth. So, anywho, put that away. Okay, so we've got Christmas spirit. Sit down. Myrrh.
Tell me about Christmas spirit a little bit.
Yeah, tell them about Christmas spirit a little bit.
Christmas spirit, I know why they call it Christmas spirit, because it kind of gets you in the Christmas spirit.
You are exactly right. That's exactly right. So it's got, I believe, black spruce, orange, and cinnamon in it, and it smells so good and so Christmassy. So you definitely want to make sure you get that for free. It's an awesome one. What's that one?
This is a special one. Egyptian gold.
Okay, we've never smelled that one before in this house, and it's
never
free this month.
Ever.
So let's see.
I've never ever seen it.
Can I smell it?
Okay, so that smells kind of flowery.
I think so.
It has
I like
kind
it too. Frankincense.
It has
balsam
kind of
Canada,
clean.
Lavender, myrrh, hyssop, black spruce. I don't see Melissa in there, but there is rose and cinnamon. It's got a lot of the oils of ancient scripture oils in here. So like hyssop and frankincense and all of that.
Egyptian gold.
Maybe. Grace, I want you to stop taking the things out of the box and come sit over here. We only have two more things left to talk about. Thank goodness, right?
Can I talk about
So this one is peace and calming. Hey, let's see if it helps you to be peaceful and calm. What do you think?
I can smell it to you.
Yeah. What does it smell like?
That smell, it smells...
Let me put the top
on. I'll do it.
It smells still kind of floral.
Very floral, that's true. But floral with citrus, I think. And then we have sacred frankincense here. Mm. And that one, it's very woodsy smelling. Thank you. Okay, let's...
I already take this.
Give it to me, please.
I already take this.
Okay. So we've got Grace getting into just about everything, and I think that's as good a place as any to wrap it up. And so I think we'll go ahead and show you how you can get all these things for free this month. And if you have any questions, leave it in the comments or shoot me a message. But with all that said, how about we say
goodbye.
Goodbye. Grace, please.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Thanks for joining in. So for the December 2019 Essential Rewards promos, Grace,
shh. I'm talking in the video.
Mm-hmm.
It's because I'm sick.
Stop. Grace, you're okay. You were just crying. You're not sick. That's why you're sniffling. You ready? Are you ready?
Ready.
All right. So for
just... Go ahead. Sorry about all that. I said, go ahead.
If you can't sit still, we can't get started.
I was gonna go ahead and sit. And then I have problems because I have sniffly.
Don't use your grass. Can't even get started.
Grace, that's gross. Okay, now look at the camera. You ready? Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
Hmm.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Shh.
I'm cracking you up.
You are cracking
Hello.
Me up. Okay, no more cracking me up. Thank you.
Work, 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 work. You see me happy, work, 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 work. You see me do me da, 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 da.